My name's Iain Finlay. I studied contemporary arts at Nottingham Trent University and moved to London maybe about 5 years ago, but in both of those places have made shorts and music videos. So the project is called Between Places, and it is about a homeless estate agent who is living in his unlet properties, and he is at the kind of bottom of his life, no confidence at all, and has to go on a weekend training course in kind of self-confidence and team building. And this is probably the worst place for this particular character to go on. So we kind of watch him trying to hold it together. Well, there's just a huge list of filmmaking influences, but I think most recently some of the things. Some of the films I've seen of Peter Strickland's. The last two that I saw, his two features, I think that's all he's done, but they have been just really great. I've just loved those films. The hardest thing about writing a short for me is actually, as well as finding the time to do it, not that, you know, in between work and other commitments, but it's just kind of realizing that some days are going to go worse than others, and getting over a day that you haven't really done seemingly anything really, apart from drifted off into YouTube land or research and reading, then you know, building the confidence up the following day to attack it again, and that's probably the most demanding thing for me. One of my favorite short films that I've seen was by a filmmaker, Jens Johnson, and it's called For Better or For Worse. I think it's a really great film. All of his short films I've really admired for years. Hopefully in 10 years time from now, I would be, you know, still writing and making films, but long form, preferably, you know, feature length films would be where I would want to go, and there's a few ideas that I have at the moment that I'm developing, and it would be great to just to see one or all of them be made. To get this far in the Collabor8te process is just, it's amazing. You know, I do write quite a few things and put them in for things, and you get rejections, and sometimes you get picked up and you go through development periods or you don't. And any time you get picked up, it's great. So the essence of a kind of a good collaboration for me is just working with like-minded people that are on a similar wavelength and can kind of communicate with you and understand and communicate with the film and the characters in it, and can see things ahead of you for you at some points as well.